testimony music, you know what I'm saying? Fresh off the press, nigga. Keeping it raw and uncut for the streets, homie. Dig this. When people look at me, they act so surprised. They thought I would be dead, but I'm still alive. They always used to say I used to get too high, but they never seen the pain that was behind my eyes. If you never had a father figure in the household, to a child's mentality, the world's cold. Through his eyes, all he's seen is the suffering, and how another nigga pick up a pistol and kill his brethren.
I don't understand where I come from, and you don't know where I come from. Understand where I'm coming from. Understand where I'm coming from. How you gon' understand where I come from when you don't know where I come from? Understand where I'm coming from. Talk shit about me. Understand where I'm coming from.
Understand where I've been, homie.
Genocide in the ghetto is a way of life. Don't never bring a knife to a motherfucking gunfight. Show you right where I'm from, niggas, anybody killing. Got 12-year-old niggas straight cap killing. With no structure, no guidance. And not believing in itself, he results to violence.
Set tripping, cigarette dipping. No matter if you bloodin', no matter if you crippin'.
Stop being fun when homies get killed around you that you grew up with their brains on the pavement. Things change as time go on. It's a blessing that I really get to live this long. You know why? Cause you reap what you sow. What you sow. If it had not been for God, I'd be dead a long time ago, nigga. If it had not been for God, I'd be dead a long time ago.
I'm just hanging. My mama said I'm hanging with the motherfuckers. Too much drinking. I was just a young hustler. Watching out for the clothes. Fucking with cutthroats. Everything is going down in the ghetto.
Real talk, let it fly, nigga. Let that shit beat.